Your card, the queen.
Oh my God. That's
Now,
impressive.
Terry, I just want to know, what did anything influence you to choose the queen of hearts?
No.
No, the fact that I have a wreath of cards up here, a rose
No.
bush with one red rose, a bunny rabbit with a clock, the Mad Hatter's hat, a tea set over here. I did a lot of work to get you to that queen of hearts.